Rihanna time.
Oh, so this has to be.